This is the living room. And there's the outside, the rolling hills. There's a stairway right here, as you can see. And then down here is where dinner is usually served. And then to the left, you can see the kitchen. And then this is the conversation room with the baby grand piano. And then through here is, again, still the gathering section of the home. And we walk here toward the front door. And then to the left, there is the formal dining room. And then again, the front door. And here's Lisa's little office at the front of the house as well. And we're swooping back again, walking back through the house. And I think we have completed this.
Okay, all right, cool. Thank you.
Look at your house. Lila?
For what?
To the camera.
Oh, hi.
Thank you.
This is such a big plant.
Yeah. And these purple trees are called red buds.
Billy Joel wrote Shameless. Coming up on the right, this is a big one, folks. This is Big Machine Records.
The team from the studio ran into him over to Charleston, South Carolina, and once we agreed upon a pose, they took some measurements. They used calipers to record details like the distance between my eyes and the length of my jawbone. About 250 measurements in all that were recorded on a special chart. There was also a photographer there taking pictures from every conceivable angle. Next came out of a box, eyes. Creepy, right? Sam would match my eye color.
sure.